Good day everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Lady P, aka Talk Your Own, I Talk My Own. We know the fight, now peace now with the form. Oh guys, everyone that is on my channel, if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And do not forget to give the videos a thumbs up. Please help me to share my videos. And when you subscribe, click on the notification button so that in case when I upload videos, you will be the first to be notified. Thank you to you all who have subscribed, and even those who have not subscribed that have been viewing my videos. I say a big thank you to you guys all. May God bless you in the name of Jesus. Okay, back to my story, to my gist. What did I have here today? Today I'm here to talk about the man that died in Port Harcourt in a hotel room. So I know you guys have seen the video. The video have gone viral, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, on WhatsApp, everywhere. The video is just on everywhere. So anyway, so I'm here to talk about the man. In case if you have not seen the video, let me play the video, then I will come back with my discussion. Have you guys just saw the video? Okay, so back again to what I was about to say. I said let me play the video for you people to see before I will start talking again. Okay, why am I here today? Because a lot of people have not really have information about what really happened, and I watched a program where people were doing live video how they can help the girl. Like information that just reached me now, that girl is in police custody. And this particular thing happened since last year. The man died since last year, December. And even the man has buried. I even watched a video also where they show the burial, where the man, the burial ceremony, everything. I show it. As you can see, that man is not a baby. He's a 60-year-old man. The man's name is Eric. I forgot the surname. The man's name is Eric. And I believe the thing happened. The man, I think, is working as a lawyer. The man also is a lawyer, and he has a beautiful wife, who work in the Central Bank of Nigeria. He has a beautiful wife who works in the Central Bank of Nigeria. I don't know what really happened. You see, I'm not happy that the man died. But you see now, see how he died, and see the place they found his dead body. All this while, his wife will not know that the man has been going to shit on him. But see how the man end up his life. And the same time, this man is a lawyer. He's a 60-year-old man. And that particular girl that caught Precious, that you people just watched, is a young girl. Is a young girl who is hustling for life. Maybe he don't have family support. He does not have anybody who is helping her. So she chooses that way to help herself. This man of 60 years as a lawyer find himself with that girl. Now, like what I heard, that the girl is in police custody. That the family as the one who has kept the girl dead, the man's family. I don't know if it's a truth, because some comments I heard on Facebook, there is a post I saw on Facebook. Some people were saying that the man family, they are mourning the man. They don't know about the girl that the police kept in custody. There are even a lot of accusations that the police is the police were the one that evil bring this video out, because they want money from the man's family. Because the man's family refused to give the money, that is why they even posted this video out. If not, this thing has happened since last year, not just now. It's we that saw it now. We thought that it's something that just happened now. This thing has happened since. The thing has happened. This man has died since. According to information said that the man, his health position, the family knows about his health position, that the man has been taking drugs. Not that the man took these drugs to go and sleep with the girl before he died. according to what, because you people will see the video that they brought the drugs out from the man's bag, and the you people will also see that the girl did not state that the man took the drugs before sleeping with her. He didn't say anything like that. Just that when the man now died, maybe the police people that went there and they now searched for the man to know his identity, or those, they now saw those drugs and they put them out there. Okay? And secondly, the girl was even the one that ran out to seek for help. Because when she saw that the man died, she's even the one that ran out to seek for help. So please, this girl shouldn't be kept in the police custody. What they should have done, they should have took test on that man, thorough test. They should control why the man died. They shouldn't keep that innocent girl in prison. That girl shouldn't be kept in prison for any reason. That girl should not be kept in prison for any reason at all. So police and the mass family, if they want to know what really killed the man, they should do an autopsy. Autopsy on that man's body. They should see the reason why the man died, that the man slept and he did not wake up. Because you people can see the girl. Why would the girl, whose reason will make the girl to kill the man? So why the police is keeping this poor innocent girl in prison? If it is true that that girl is still in prison, for me, they should release the girl. The girl was the one, she woke up and she found the man dead. She was the one that ran out to look for a helping hand. So please, I don't know if it is true that this girl is still in police custody. Please, Nigerian police, you people should release the girl. And so the mass family, I'm really sorry that you people lost your son, husband, father, brother, uncle. I'm sorry that you people lost him in that manner. But please, you people should not keep that girl. If really you people are the one that kept that girl in police custody up to now, please, you people should release the girl. You people should tell the police to let the girl go. And if it's the police are the ones, the Nigerian police are the one keeping the girl there just to loot money or just to look for money before they will leave the girl, Nigerian police, I beg. Mona, leave that poor girl. I not see the way she be so. Mona, leave the girl. When I leave the girl, this particular girl, I no go fit get money from, and I no see the girl, a small girl. Eh? If you come to think of the man when he would die, you see a Nigerian, that man a lawyer. Lawyer when he go sleep with that kind of small girl. Just imagine the beautiful wife, according to the information I have, the man's wife is so beautiful, educated, she works in a bank. Just imagine how the man, just see how the man bring himself low. See girl when he sleep, go sleep with and see where he for die. Meaning that this man has been doing this thing before. Shitty husbands, please. Make this one be less it all now. Who knows, the man not saying go die, that the way he want go tell God now, see die. Say God give a beautiful wife. Educated wife. At the end, where he for die. He die. For bed when he be say na small girl. When he say want go do one thing with. Na there for God die. He matter come out publicly as a shame. Just imagine. Shitty husbands. This one should be a lesson to you guys, because death does not tell anybody that is coming. Death will not tell you that, see, I'm coming. No, it will not tell you. Just imagine. And apart from the man is a lawyer, he's also a knight in the church. The burial ceremony video I saw, you will see where those knights people, maybe you people that attend a Catholic church, those people, when one of their members is the knight, you will see how they will dress. They dress on the red and black, the way they will just dress. They dress down dressing for the man that said that the man is a knight in the church. See big man like that, 60 years old man, see how he ends his life. Maybe the death for not come now, if a few will still come, maybe we should be still there in household. But if I become be different issue for not come like this. The death for come be different issue for not come like this. See her now. See how it end itself. Eh? It's not a good thing that he died. I'm really sorry for the family. I'm sorry, but see, shitty husbands. The wife don't go no say the man be done they do this kind of thing, but see how now. Now only God know why Allah and Apple like this made the wife for come no say see what your husband done they do for a long time. Because definitely this is not the first time the man has been doing this thing. Going to tell with small small girls. At the end, and so God can't say make him matter take come out publicly. Shitty husbands. You that normally goes hard to shit on your wives. This one is a warning to all of you, shitty husbands. This one is a big warning. So all those men that goes hard to shit with small, small girls, you will have beautiful wives at home, good wives at home. You will not appreciate that you'll be sleeping around. If you people did not stop, or maybe you people will not end up like this man one day. In hotel room. In the hotel room, that is how you people, most of you will not end up that day. I'm not saying you people are going to end up like that. I only said, if you people did not stop what you people are doing, because definitely God is not happy with things like this. God is not happy with things like this. It's not the wife that wished the man this thing that happened to the man before it not happened. Eh, people? My people, now this one I bring come this evening. Now I say make I still discuss her some more with you. Now I see what it they happen so. Because even the matter never clear where. Because the now people say nobody they keep the girl for police custody. Say now police people want collect money. Say now because they not give them money, now they release this video, go viral like this. You know, this did not happen since last year. Police people they say the man family they keep the girl for prison. We not come know the one when it be truth. So now only God now know the one when it be truth. I beg if anybody gets more information about this issue, contact me. It's me, Lady P, aka talk your own, I talk my own. We're not there for fights. Now peace now we come for. So now my the matter when I break up before now my people, now be this one. Oh. So my people, more than not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Lady P Obosh. Lady P Obosh, more than subscribe to my YouTube channel. And please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and share this video. Let it go viral. Let the video go viral. This one also now, like you see, is a little bit of a warning to a shitty husband that goes to hotel to sleep with small girls. At the end of the day, this is how your dirty deeds will just come outside publicly. I don't wish any of them to die like this. Oh, I don't wish any of them to go die like this. But please, this one is a warning, yo. Shitty husbands. I believe God allowed this one to happen. It should come out publicly like so that the men also will learn. Shitty husbands, be satisfied with your wives now. Be satisfied with your wives at home. Be satisfied, eh? Maybe this man I could have, this man I go who don't get picking when he senior that girl, or he picking go don't reach that girl age when he go to sleep with, eh? Just imagine how the man dying now. When I just look the way the man said dying now, wow, this life, nothing that this life, oh, we should walk our step in the fear of God. Our leg, when would they count? How would they work on us more in the fear of God? When you are married, respect your marriage home. Respect your marriage home. If not, a lot of the men will end up the way this man end, though. Shitty husbands. You people should learn from this man, no. You people should learn from this man. Also, go to shitty wives. Wives that still go out to shit on their husbands. Hey, very soon. If on accept not support the women now, since he say, the cause say one woman just died for hotel room near small boy, yo. So, this video now for everybody. This video is for everybody. Guys, the family of Lady P, aka Talk Your Own, I Talk My Own. I been wanna share this video. Make the video, they go viral. Make everybody see them so that make we let everybody know, say, this life, the way we they think and not be say God think and the way we want and not be say God want them. So more we'll be careful the way we they live this life. When God give us, the life not be we own, no, now God might give us. So more we they live and in a careful way. Okay, my people, now here I go for end them today. See you guys in my next video with another topic. And this particular topic here, if more details still come up, I will still inform and I will still bring that to on a notice. So now so the matter can go today. On a do where my people want to join me. Bye bye. See you guys next in my next video. Bye bye. Stay blessed and God bless you as you watch my videos.